My dear friends, I'm very grateful to the times, in this unprecedented times, that we still have music and such wonderful, fantastic musicians, friends like Boris Andrianov and Peter Laul. I called them and they have kindly agreed to make music, such wonderful music as Tchaikovsky Piano Trio. We'd like to thank also the Classic FM that has allowed us to make this broadcast, live broadcast, to all the people in the world that love to have some music, love to hear what we have to say without words, to share with you our emotions. And this particular trio by Tchaikovsky we'd like to dedicate to all victims that have suffered from coronavirus.
And please, everybody, stay home, listen music, and spend your time how you would love to spend, and you couldn't do it before. So there's always a good side. And because of this virus or this situation, there's also a good side that we could meet and play Tchaikovsky Trio. Please stay home. I will repeat, even in your country, it is not low for that moment. You can save somebody's life.
So it's a really impressive situation for me, because even 1 week before, I couldn't imagine that I ever would give any concert in my home, on my piano, with great musicians like Maxim and Boris. And we see that these circumstances, this virus situation, brings some benefits and some new emotions, which are really difficult to describe for me.
Welcome back. Now we will play for you Mozart's B-flat major sonata, KV 454.
Thank you. Thank you.
So now we'll continue with the Schubert famous fantasy. I like actually playing at home, don't you?
Thank you. Thank you.
Friends, thank you very much. It has been the greatest pleasure for us with Peter Laul to play for you. Please enjoy your time as much as you can and enjoy yourselves. I'd like to also thank our wonderful team that has been behind the scenes filming that. Thank you. Goodbye.